daughter. I tiptoed in your room tonight and I looked down at you smiling in your sleep. Oh, you were so lovely, my heart nearly broke. And I thought how very much like Stephen Beauty a little girl is. When I tuck you in at night, I never know how old you'll be when you wake. One evening you'll crawl on your daddy's lap and throw your arms around his neck. And the next morning you might be much too old for that sort of thing. You're so quickly approaching the awkward age. Too young to drive the car and yet too old to be carried into the house. Half asleep on daddy's shoulder. I have a secret I never told you, Sleeping Beauty. You're going on a very exciting trip. You'll travel from yesterday all the way to tomorrow. It's a rapid journey and you'll travel light, leaving behind you measles, mumps, freckles, bumps, bubblegum, and me. I promise not to feel too hurt when you discover that the world is more important than your daddy's lap. Yesterday, you were blue jean and pigtail, the neighborhood's best tree climber. Tomorrow, you'll be blue organdy and ponytail, and you'll view the world from a loftier perch. A pair of high-heeled shoes. Yesterday, you could mend a doll's broken leg with a hug. Tomorrow, you'll be able to break a young man's heart with a kiss. Yesterday, you could get lost one aisle away from me in a supermarket. And now I have to worry about losing you down another aisle to some strange young man. You see, just at the point when your growing pains stop, mine begin. Yesterday, you were a kind of a pain in the neck when you were around. Tomorrow, you'll be an ache in my heart when you're not. Tomorrow, you lay aside your skipping rope and tie up the telephone line. And that little boy who used to push you in the mud, well, he'll fight and sit out and dance with you. The clock downstairs is counting the minutes for you. The sky above is saving its brightest stars. And the sun is waiting with its shiniest day. Oh, I can't expect you to live in a doll's house forever. Sooner or later, a butterfly sheds its cocoon, and the smallest bird must try its wings. But when you grow up and out of my arms, when you finally get too big for my shirts, I'll still recall how you used to scatter dust and dolls through every room of the house. But you spread sunshine too. Dust is settled, your mum picked up the dolls, but the sunshine will always fill the corners of our hearts. So here I am talking in your sleep, because if you saw this look on my face, you'd laugh. And if I spoke with this lump in my throat, I'd cry. Yes, honey, when I looked at you tonight, you were a sleeping beauty. So I tiptoed over and I kissed you. You didn't wake up. I knew you wouldn't. According to the legend, only the handsome young prince can open your eyes, and I'm just the father of the future bride. So you sleep on, pretty thing, because tomorrow you'll awake and you'll be a young woman. And you won't even realize that you've changed courses in the middle of a dream. But you might notice a little change in me. I look a little different somehow. A little sadder, a little wiser, but a whole lot richer. Tonight, I kiss the princess, and I feel like a king.